little Tiffinators, it's Tiffany Smith coming at you from summer camp. It's day 6 and I'm really feeling the love. It's about 11 o'clock in the morning. I really wanted to wake up early and seize the day, you know? Remember, before we head out, watch my last vlog. It's me doing the same thing. I'm sorry that I look like actual trash right now, but I just woke up. I'm gonna go put on some makeup, so let's go to the bathroom. Today I'm gonna go for a really natural look. I know how you guys love to watch me do my makeup, so I'm gonna show you my whole routine. So I'm gonna use this powder from NAC. This is a really nice brush. It's very soft. It feels like you're rubbing a bunny on your face. It's called Dressed 3. I'm gonna be using this one right here. There. This stuff is like literally my life. It's perfect for summer. It's like really in right now. Every celebrity is wearing this. Oh my God, this stuff is so good. So I'm gonna show you my outfit of the day. Hashtag OOTD. So silly. So I got this shirt. Actually, I don't remember where I got it from. If you can find this, tell me where I got it. So stripey. I feel like a little bumblebee without the yellow. So I got these pants at Suburban Outfitters and I got the shoes there too. So yeah, I'm feeling really cute today, but I also decided to do a lazy day. I just got my coffee and I'm feeling so much more alive now, you know? I wouldn't be able to live without it. I feel like I'm missing something and then I get my coffee and I realize that's what was missing, the coffee. So this is my meal for the day. It's this beautiful salad and I'm here with one of my best friends, Sarah Mae.
Hi!
Subscribe to her.
Subscribe! Oh my God, look, we're both vlogging at the same time.
So good. I definitely get this next time you come to camp. So to tell you guys about the diet I'm going on, it's called fitintothatdress.com/Tiffany.
Oh my God, I look so gross. Can you please not?
No, you look amazing.
I'm gonna eat some. It's really good.
Yeah, I'm full.
Yeah, I'm kind of full too.
Hello guys. So we just are on our hike, getting fit for the summer.
Oh my gosh, yes, get the bikini bodies.
Oh my God, you don't want to be embarrassed on the beach looking like an inflated whale, right?
Yeah, but I never looked like that ever.
No, you never would.
I know. Your outfit is so on point today.
Oh, thank you.
Yeah, totally.
I'm wearing these really cute new Lala Lime leggings.
Those are so cute.
What are you wearing, Sarah?
Oh, I'm just wearing this cute vintage shirt. These leggings that are also from Lala Lime.
Oh, a little drop of water just came on my nose. Oh, isn't that so cute?
Oh my God, you're so cute.
It's so beautiful up here. Like, look at this, guys. Isn't it the most beautiful thing you've ever seen, right? Oh my God. The reason I love nature just so much is because it's so real, you know? So remember to hit like and subscribe and check out my next vlog that's coming out tomorrow morning. Bye guys, I love you so much. Hi my little Tiffinators, it's Tiffany Smith. Look how beautiful this view is. It's just, it's the most amazing thing, right? So this morning I did a vlog of me getting ready and getting dressed and eating breakfast and it was just the most amazing salad. You should definitely go check out that last video. Remember to subscribe to me, guys.